Sometimes you have to take a step back to take a step forward. The journey begins today.